We are room 4.
We're room 6.
We probably miss in.
The who's? The cat?
The fox and the Grinch.
Hello! Our story begins in a land very far that's surrounded by the moon, sun, and stars. A place where it never rains. I know that sounds very insane. But this place is not fantasy, it's really real. This place is called the town of Whoville. Well, one day the villagers were doing what they do, planting plants in a town full of who's, all while singing the Whoville anthem nice and loud. Who let the who's out? Now that song made them proud.
Who let the who's out?
While planting, the who's did not see the Grinch, who was peeking at them through a tiny fence. But this time he was not looking for a who. He had found an obsession with something new. He was looking for a pesky cat, a pesky cat who wore a red and white hat. Suddenly, behind a tree way back of that, the Grinch saw something moving, something black. He thought to himself,
I saw that. That must be the cat hat.
So the Grinch jumped up and scared the who's.
The Grinch!
Shoo! The cat saw the Grinch and gave him a wink. This confused the Grinch. He needed to think.
He's not scaring me. Well, I'm the Grinch. I make everyone around me shiver and flinch.
Just then, the fox in socks ran by. She spotted the Grinch from the corner of her eye.
Run, cat! The Grinch is mean! He's the meanest old Grinch that we ever seen!
She ran off and did not look back. She ran like a fox who ran track.
So you're not scared, me cat? Is it because you're wearing that hat?
Just then, Sam I Am walked over to the cat. He was offering her this, he was offering her that.
Do you like green eggs and ham? Will you taste the cat?
I will taste them. I might like it. So brave, we may become friends.
If you promise you have to deal with the who.
Well, I don't like them. I don't like them, I said.
Well, the cat plus everyone. I love them all. It doesn't matter if they're big or small.
I guess I could give it a try. I could release all of who's already caught.
That is a great start. I I will bring the hoo back to the place.
So she sent out thing one and thing two.
Thing one and thing two!
To go out and tell all the Whoville Whos they could play here in peace, because the Grinch was no longer a beastly beast. So from that day on, the Whos and the Grinch sang out loud the Who Let the Whos Out song, loud and proud.
There you go, all right. All right, Raphael, out. Run out.
Party was nice, the party was pumping. And everybody having a ball. Until the fellas started in calling. And the girls respond to the call. I heard a woman shout out,
"Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
I see the dance people had a ball push. Billy Bondes, get out. Get back, Gruffy. Back, Gruffy. Get back, you flea infested mongrel. Myself, I man, no get angry.
Hey, yeah,
yeah, yo. Two cars calling them canine. Hey,
yeah,
but they tell me, hey, man, start up the party.
Yeah,
we put a woman in front and a man behind. I have a woman shout out.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Say, I told you. It's nothing if we don't have a bone.
Oh, doggy, hold your bone. Oh, doggy, hold it.
A doggy is nothing if we don't have a bone.
Oh, doggy, hold your bone. Oh, doggy, hold it. Hold it.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Bye.